Greetings, Eric Backer from New Zealand, a naturopath from way down under. Thanks for tuning in. I've got a question here from a subscriber. Eric, is autoimmune disease reversible? Well, I believe it is, and I've been believing that for a long, long time. I've worked with a lot of people for many years, and I've certainly seen people get well with different types of autoimmune disease presentations, recover to such an extent where I believe that they were free of the autoimmune disease. And I've even seen blood markers disappear after a person really focused on solid good health principles for many years. So there's a Dr. Fasano in Maryland, I believe, a professor who's been studying autoimmunity and in particular leaky gut now for a long, long time. He's published many papers on gluten, for example, intolerance. And Fasano believes that a couple of things have to be there for autoimmunity to be expressed in a person. Genetic predisposition has to be there, some kind of environmental trigger, that's number two, and the third one is the formation of leaky gut. So many doctors didn't believe in leaky gut until only a few years ago. Now there are hundreds of published papers on leaky gut syndrome you can actually read on the internet. I've known about leaky gut for about 30 years. I've known it's always been around, but we didn't call it leaky gut back then. We call it dysbiosis. We call it a permeability problem with the gut. We call it allergies. There are many things we call it, but we didn't really understand about the breakdown of the intestinal barrier and the mucous membrane and how the tight cell junctions would open up and allow antigen expression through there to trigger immune responses. We know a lot more now through research and science. So if you think about it carefully, Fasano says genetic predisposition, well, we can alter that. Environmental trigger, we can alter that. Leaky gut, we can alter that too. So two out of three ain't bad, as Meatloaf said. So what you want to do is you really want to try and understand if you lead a good, clean, healthy lifestyle and stop putting all this junk into the body, a lot of poisons, Coca-Cola, artificial sugars, tobacco smoke, too much alcohol, pizzas, you know, all this sort of crap that people consume. If you start eating clean, healthy foods, if you start drinking lots of fresh water, if you start leading a low-stress lifestyle, if you start looking after yourself better, you've got a much better chance of not getting leaky gut. Particularly if you don't take pharmaceutical medications like antibiotics regularly. Some people still pop them like candy. If you don't take fizzy drinks, you know, those stupid soda drinks, and you don't follow the mainstream when it comes to all the junk that people eat. So you need to stand out on your own and do your own thing and be proud and eat a good, clean, healthy diet and have a good, balanced lifestyle, which I'm always trying to promote through this channel. Those things help to repair the leaky gut. There are many videos I've made on leaky gut syndrome. You can look at a lot of those and educate yourself. And if you really try and understand this concept of repairing the digestive membrane, reducing your stress levels, stopping triggers and causes from affecting your body, you can reverse autoimmune disease. It's highly possible for you to do so. Autoimmune disease still these days is seen by many doctors to have no known cause. And the only treatment for many people is steroids and painkillers and drugs like that. Crazy. There's always a cause. Every time something happens in the body, there's a cause. We just have to find what that cause is and understand early on in life, if we can correct the silly things we do, we don't have to end up with the consequences down the track. Autoimmune disease is reversible. But of course, the more chronic the pathology is, the harder it is to reverse. The more a building's crumbled and decayed and old, the more likely it's easier to demolish the building and build a new one. But if the first signs of decay are seen in the building, it's easy to remedy. And a human body is no different. If we can fix things early on and reverse things, we can correct it, the body can self-heal. If we don't do that, by the time we're my age, we're a flippin' Model T Ford full of rust, ready for the scrap heap. So don't become a scrap heap. That's what I'm trying to say. Thanks for tuning in. I hope that answers your question on autoimmunity. All right. Click on the link below if you want to get my free Candida report if you haven't already got so. And keep asking me questions because I'm quite happy to keep replying to them through this channel. Subscribe, guys. Thanks for tuning in.